Good evening, Galactic War. I'm actually going to not run my GP squad to start with. I'm going to run. Do I not have them? Right, I'm going to edit that. I'm going to drop out R2 and I'm going to bring in Resistance pilot, because that seems like a weird setup I had going there anyway. So where's my resistance pilot? In there somewhere. Where's my resistance pilot? Long way down. There. Okay. So this is my resistance squad. And that's who I want to run. Just for the Sorry, I literally just flicked the phone out of my hand. Just realize this is probably going to make for a really nasty 6-9-10. Try again, can we? No, he won't stun, will he? Thank you. gonna get rid of Akbar because otherwise he could. Oh, can we get rid of you? Oh, we can. That tenacity, isn't it? Excuse me. Okay, so she's got her three attacks available. I believe this one's going to be a naughty one. Oh, you're a Zaris, aren't you? Yeah, she's a Zaris. Okay. Well, let's see how they get on with a Zaris then. Wow. Okay. I can't be brave enough to say, oh, actually, that just looks awful, and I'm guessing that this is where we are going to have a lot of trouble. Wow. I'm buzzing over that sixth node. Yeah, it is awful. Drop out Palpatine and bring in. Sith Trooper. I'm not having that. As buggy as this game is, I'm not having that. Thank you. can move on. More Sith. Okay, game's getting a bit weird. That's probably because my phone's processing a lot of. I did a half hour territory battle video earlier. And this one's getting on now. So, we go back to Resistance, see whether they can do anything here. This is where I find out that Luke's got the tenacity thing going. So this is going to pop Baze's taunt, isn't it? I would imagine. No, it didn't. Thank you. Wow. Probably played that really bad. Only two of them survived. But wow. That's quite handy. So we'll go to. I'll go back to Sith. And I'm still going to run my Sith Trooper. I like this this setting. It's probably because I actually did watch the Rebels episode where it features. Yay. All right. Let's have a look and see. Oh, I need to go into arena here. So this is the squad I normally use against Zarris squads now. Thank you, Warrior, for highlighting that. Basically, Kenobi kills them. Oh, I should have. Oh crap, he's still alive. Let's try again. was hard work. Good squad. And fortunately, my last node is still broken, so as is my traditional broken node soloist, Maul gets called in to zhuzhuzhum. He zhuzhuzhumed. And there we go. So we got Foo, HK, and Cody Shard. And there's the credits and everything. That's it. Thank you for joining me on my Galactic War. I'm still buzzing about how far and what they actually did, the resistance in this. Till next time. Thank you for watching.